Dennis, I'm over.
It's so hot.
So I'm walking home from school and I'm by myself right now because my friends don't live near me. But it's like 28 degrees. I'm literally gonna die. It's too hot. We shouldn't be allowed to be at school at this time. I'm actually boiling. Oh, I've got to carry my blazer as well because it won't fit in my bag. Hey Qweens, it's me Amber and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing my after school routine, so let's get into it. So I normally get home at like 10 past 3 if I walk, because obviously these were the clips of me walking back, and none of like my friends that walk like most of the time live near me, so I end up having to walk like I'm only like half an hour by myself, but it's okay. But it's super hot today and I'm like super burnt from yesterday. It's really annoying and it's like 29 degrees right now. We should not be allowed at school in this weather. It's literally too hot. But when I get in, I just get changed. So I put my like pink sports bra on, then I just put this top on over the top of that because I don't want to get burnt. Even though I'm sitting in the shade, because I swear, like, it's too hot for me. I've got some shorts on. Also, I'm just putting this hat on because my head is like boiling and I don't want to like burn my scalp, because that's really annoying, because that happened to me last year and it's really bad. So normally I'll do some homework, and I actually have a French test tomorrow, so like general speaking, and we have two themes, and Miss told us to learn both of them, and then she was like, oh no, learn most of one of them. She's really annoying and I really don't like French, but I've learned most of theme one, so I'm kind of just gonna read over theme two, and if I get to them questions, I'm just gonna have to make it up on the spot because I can't remember that much. I was having the second half of my maths test tomorrow, and then I have another maths test next week, and I had a science test today. There's so many tests. So what I'm gonna do is, I just got some water, I'm gonna go sit outside with that and just chill for a bit. I was gonna go in the pool, but I don't want to get my hair wet because I washed it last night, so yeah. Like, I'm so burnt, it's literally the worst thing ever, but I have this on. I had a different one on yesterday, which is why the like burn mark is different. I put that one on for like school. I mean, I wear tights anyway, so you can't tell. Like, look how burnt my face is. I thought this was just because I was hot, but I actually think I burnt my face walking home. What's gonna be left on the wall? If you're not in it. I feel so sick. I felt sick all day at school. It's not good. So I'm going to pick the raspberries because we have a raspberry bush, so I get to pick them. I just ate my food for tea and I've come inside now because it's literally so hot I can't even be outside. So I'm just gonna come in and like chill.
Housemates are getting ready for tonight's eviction.
It's funny talking to Anne, the fact that when I'm Courtney, Anne refuses to call me Courtney.
So I finished this look that I've done for Instagram. Do you like it? Kind of like don't know about it, but normally after school I normally do some sort of makeup look because I like to just practice all the time. So I'm gonna take it off now. I'm going to the bath soon, so I'll show you guys. Also, I'm watching Celebrity Big Brother. It was on in January or something, but I'm watching it now. So I just take it off with these face wipes, and then normally if I've got like foundation I go in with like a different cleanser, but today I'm just gonna use my face wash and the spinny brush because it's like proper hot and I've been like really sweaty all day because it's like extremely hot. And then obviously the rest of my skincare will be done when I get out of the bath. Bath. I'm gonna put some after sun on and then do my skincare and moisturize, but I need to put this on because like my legs literally burn. It literally hurts so bad. So I've got some water and this, which is basically a Mars bar.
Do another vlog today. I'm just treating you
so
with-
empty. I really should have got a new one for Ellie. Like, I've really messed.
Thank you for watching this video. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe down below. And I'll see you all soon. Bye.